All right, today we're checking out the Atlanta Rhythm section. We're listening to the song Imaginary Lover. Let's get into it.
This reminds me of Steely Dan.
Okay.
I don't know why, because it's not really jazzy. You know what I mean? It's definitely like rhythm section, like definitely those vibes, but it's not really jazzy, but it reminds me of Steely Dan for some reason.
It's interesting because it has like a classy vibe, but I mean, to me, it seems like a song about pleasuring yourself.
Oh.
You know what I mean? Imaginary lover, if you get bored of real lovers.
Shoot.
The imaginary lover's available
shoot.
All the time.
Like those dolls people marry.
Yeah.
Oh, snap.
I mean, I don't know if it's that advanced, you know what I mean, if they're into that. Maybe
you
just,
think they did that in the 70s?
You know, five think. But the dolls are your hand.
Dolls?
Oh, I don't know about the dolls. I'm saying, yeah. I don't know.
Oh, man.
But I think this song's about Pamela, you know what I'm saying?
What?
Pamela.
Who's that?
Palm.
Oh, that's a thing?
Yes.
That's what they call it?
Yes.
Oh, snap.
Imagine every lover.
Okay, I have a different take on it.
Okay, what do you got?
What if it was like, in the imagination, a lover being like so perfect? It's like, you know how like in infatuation, you always think like, oh, this person, like nothing is wrong with them. Like, but it's always like not the truth of that person. It's more like how you like imaginarily see them. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? What if they're singing about the sort of way that you view a lover in infatuation?
I mean, they could, but then what's the imaginary lover then? Satisfaction guaranteed anytime.
Because it's like your imagination, but it's going to play a trick on you when they cheat on you. You know what I mean? It's going to play a trick
on
you.
But at least that's something about when you're tired of like people, then you go to your imaginary lover. You know what I mean? I'm standing with what I think it means.
I feel like you turn off your mind. Like you turn off your like thinking, processing, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and turn on your imagination.
Yeah, but then it's like they still might be dating the same person, but it's like in the moment that he turns on his imagination, he's making love to this imaginary person.
It could be that as well, but then that wouldn't be available anytime you wanted, satisfaction guaranteed.
Yeah, true.
That's only available when your partner's available.
Okay, you got a good point.
I think that's what it's about.
Okay.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.